Morning students, I welcome you all to another class of English learning. Children, we are continuing with the lesson Kiran and Minu's home. Okay, so in this portion we completed with the lesson and we learned the animal homes. Okay, because just like us human beings, even animals have homes. Today we move on to another portion of the same lesson. It is based on pronunciations. Okay, so today we are going to learn a few words where two E's. How is the words with two E pronounced? Okay, so if I write, yes, how do you read this word? Tree. Okay, I know the sound of E is E, but when there are two E's, the sound is prolonged and you get the word, you read the word as tree. Okay, another one. How is this word read? Feel. Feel. Alright, another word. Heel, heel. Then we have this one, peep, peep. So let me just read these words again. They are special words. They have got two E's. Okay. So how is this red? It's the sound E that comes. Okay. Tree. Feel, heel, keep. Okay, this is one portion of the lesson. Now the next part is,
yes, so the sentence, the apple is on the tree. Here the preposition on shows us where the apple is. It is showing us the position of the apple. Where is the apple? It is on the tree. Okay, I'll show you another one. There is water in the glass. There is water in the glass. Okay. Where is the water? Yes, it is in the glass. It is not on the glass. Water will be inside the glass. Okay, so in is the preposition. Alright, so when you use on and when you use in. On is used when you are talking about something sitting on top of something. Okay, ഒരു സാധനത്തിന്റെ പുറത്ത് ഇരിക്കുമ്പോഴാണ് ഓൺ എന്നുള്ള പ്രപ്പൊസിഷൻ നമ്മൾ ഉപയോഗിക്കുന്നത്. മനസ്സിലായോ? ഒരു സാധനം ഉള്ളിലിരിക്കുമ്പോൾ യു ഓൾവേസ് യൂസ് ദ പ്രപ്പൊസിഷൻ ഇൻ. ഓക്കെ, ഐ കൻ ഷോ യു അനദർ എക്സാമ്പിൾ. ദേർ ആർ ആപ്പിൾസ് ഇൻ the basket. There are apples in the basket. Yes, so children, where are the apples? Yes, they are in the basket. Basket in the ullilana. Okay, so the preposition here is in, because this word helps us to understand the position of the apples. So this is the in and on. These are the two prepositions you have to learn in this class. So prepositions are basically words which show us position of things. Okay, when we are talking about something on top of the other, we use the pronoun on. We use the preposition on. Okay, we use the preposition on. When we are speaking about things inside something, we always use the preposition in. Okay, so I hope you have followed this class. Thank you all.